Welcome back to the channel. We're here doing some Spider-Man 2. We've got a mission we're working on. I don't know. It's called to make your own choices. This really tells a whole lot about it. So we're going to stop here at this assault first and try to get maybe hopefully warmed up a little bit. Some combat. Hopefully not fail it.
That guy's getting up in those people's faces. I'm there.
You know, last time I did...
We have to get Spider-Man!
I'm clocking in!
Crush him!
Oh my god, what the crap?
The spider is ours!
Come on! More?
Oh god.
You think I should have done it to begin with.
Please, don't leave me!
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll
it's
fix
kinda
you
interesting
right
that
up.
The Kraven oh people actually
Thank
came.
You. Yeah, I'm gonna just drag him through the trees, cause
we'll be
you know,
there in a second.
If he wasn't injured enough, I will finish the job.
And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Hunter blind discovered. Right there it is. So. We're gonna go see if we can. I haven't done any of these, I don't think. So let's go and see what this can, what this entails.
Spider-Man, there you are.
Tell me where your base is.
Oh wow, dude, this is gonna be aggressive. This is gonna be very aggressive.
The spider's wounded.
Oh wow, dude. Ah! That was just a lot of them, wasn't it? I mean, they were just very aggressive. We're gonna try that again here, because.
Found the spider!
That guy right there hurts. Dude, that
never had the chance.
Any of them that have those really hurts. This is not a good place to warm up, I can tell you that right now.
Over there! It is the giant!
You're done, Hunter!
Where did he come from?
Hands on!
Grapple away!
We're gonna send him flying because I want to get him out of the way. Wow, dude. No. Oh my god, dude. Seriously. I think it's so much damage. Ugh. Alright, let's try it one more time here.
More hunters on this rooftop.
You can't just have invisible hideouts around New York.
Is that it?
What were they guarding?
Wow, that was a hard little fight. Especially when you're just trying to get warmed up.
Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh?
Okay.
Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
What is it?
Hunters. I think I can put this to better use than them.
Rare tech parts, we'll take that. Okay, I think that was everything here. That was a hard fight though. For someone, like I said, swarming up. Let's go ahead and grab this over here.
Doesn't make it true.
That was some weird movement.
Definitely work.
Sometimes I worry with all the terrible things that happen to us.
Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take care of this.
You guys waiting around for me?
Or try to, I should say.
Possessive.
We get some room out here. That was more of a warm-up than that Craven area was.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
The hunters were after him. Abandoned school? Sounds like one of Craven's bases to me. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
Okay, one thing I want to say about that, I'm not sure what the purpose of the rotate is for it, because they all look the same. All right.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Hmm. Try that again.
Oh. Okay.
Got it.
That was an interesting way of doing that.
What else? Okay. Nice.
All right.
Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun?
Oh, wow.
Done. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
Oh yeah, a bunch of arrows.
Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked. But she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! That's
okay.
Gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion.
Oh, I messed that up. Come on, start climbing up the wall.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see.
An electrical node. I bet there's more. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. Another node down. generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. Tether my web to the generator. I can get into the box. This looks right. Nearly there.
Alright, let's see what we got.
I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that,
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
I think it's interesting that you googled what that was, that she googled what that was, but couldn't google the French.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
Something will go wrong.
You look tired.
What?
Hunter! The spider's here!
In the world, I just want to get on top of the building. I don't want you to go back and forth and back and forth.
Bad day to be a bad guy. Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a raid.
Dude, what?
Body
sure I was invisible there. Oh well, I guess we... What are you doing? What hit me there? Like, literally, that was just a split second. I didn't even have time to react to that. Ugh.
She's definitely inside.
I'm gonna do it all over again.
Clear these hunters out. Whatever that one was, it does it brightly. Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a raid. Of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
You got the spiders here!
From that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Let's see.
Yeah.
another one in here somewhere?
You cannot escape, little one.
Right here. You can't escape. Yeah, okay.
That's the last
okay.
one. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Went through one of those. Wow, that was disorienting.
This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Is that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you could do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude! I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Hold! Didn't even bring my scarf. That wand can take us right to Kraven.
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Behind you! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Plucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. Surprise!
That had to hurt!
Don't let him hit you!
Over here!
That was sick! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Oh, that was cool. That was really cool.
For what it's worth, appreciate you helping me out!
I needed to destroy
distraction.
In there.
Well, that kind of hurt. That's some pretty cool combos, I have to say.
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus, Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Stop the spider from helping her!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it.
Golly, man.
Okay?
Dude, there it's like I can't get a move in outside of those combos, man. I mean, outside of the dodges, I can't get anything in.
There's a turret now. Another portal for you.
I'll take all the help I can get here. Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs. Hit the turret and take it out. Hey, Spider-Man. Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh, I want to see that. Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus, Hunter. Lots of them.
Kraven must really want you.
I'm not available. Stop the spider from helping her.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Wow, dude.
Behind me!
That has hurt. How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person. And these aren't dogs.
Do they bite like dogs?
Worse!
Watch the portal!
Surprise!
Golly, dude.
Over here.
That was thick.
Ready. Aim. Fire.
They're throwing everything at us.
I might be on my last life here.
No, we're getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man.
Taking the shot.
Spider-Man! This one's mine!
They never saw you coming!
Don't mean to interrupt!
Oh wow, that was a fight, man.
Here, focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
revoir, Felicia.
Thank you.
Show me Lee.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Alright.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Alright, let's see what we've got here. So we completed that mission. That was some hard little pots in that. So let's see. What do we want? I mean, I think we use this quite often, so I think we want to get that. I don't know if we have that yet, so. Okay, anyway, we're gonna end the video here. That was a good decent sized mission there, so got that done. It was some tricky parts to it, but anyway, appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.